I would like everybody to stand up. The person next to you. Strategy can be very complicated. Innovation can be very complicated. So we need to get right to the essence of how we should be thinking. So what I'd like to share with you are just the three key components of the Slingshot framework. Reimagining boundaries, of looking at a situation, not accepting its finality, its supposed outcome, and doing something unexpected, decisive, that puts you in control of the situation. At the heart of any business must be a justification, a connection to that very core. Does it mention a single product? Does it mention a single industry? No. Now that you've come on this journey with me and thought about these principles, how could we possibly think about these two experiences together so that they create an emotionally positive response? They create infatuated customers. Once we do that and we see these opportunities, it becomes amazingly powerful.